Today heralds a new beginning and new hope for the industry.
I name this ship Iona. May God bless her and all who sail in her.